and gentlemen, how you all doing? It's your boy here, it's Just Small, and today we're back at it with Home Free, Man of Constant Sorrow. I would like to know if this is an original. Is it? But thank you all ever so much for coming on by today. If you are somehow new here, do not hesitate to click subscribe along with the notification bell. Come on over, join the community on the road to 2,000 subscribers and crush that like button. Helps out with the algorithm, of course, but also helps me out by letting me know that you're enjoying what you see here at the moment, and I'm going to do whatever I can to keep bringing it to you. And also, by doing that, all you got to do is get your links down below in the comments, let us know you would like me to react to them, and I will put them on the almighty, the holy Watch Later playlist. And I will do my big bulk recording session things and bring as many out to you a day as I can. Without any further ado, how about we get into some original music from Home Free with Man of Constant Sorrow. Let's get straight into this. Are you ready? Strap in. Let's do this.
And sorrow, I've seen trouble all my days. I bid farewell.
Come on, man.
To old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
The place where he was born and raised.
The harmony there, though. Harmony there.
I was born and raised.
The melody.
The place where he was born and raised.
4 or 6 long years.
There's that country.
I've been in trouble.
Wow.
The pleasures here on earth I've found.
These voices stunning.
I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
He has no friends to help him now.
It's fare thee well, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again.
You could tell that they are very, very country by how hard they hit those vowels, especially the R. R is a very strong letter for a country artist or a country band to hit. So, her or road or railway, like it's very, very heavy on that vowel, but that on the sense of the R. So, yeah.
Perhaps he'll die.
That there's stunning.
On this train.
It's got a harmonica. It has to. If that is from the mouth, oh my god. Because he's pretending that he's got a harmonica. Because that's what it's supposed to sound like. It sounds exactly like a harmonica. And if that's his mouth doing that. Wow.
You can bury me.
Ooh, Tim.
In some deep valley.
He's just been covered in water and or sweat there. He was just covered in like water or sweat there. That's for you ladies out there.
Here's where I may live.
stranger, a face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Okay. And that, ladies and gents, is Man of Constant Sorrow from Home Free. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. That was stunning, breathtaking. If you did enjoy what you see here, though, and you would like to see more Home Free reactions, all you got to do is click subscribe and on with the notification bell so you're always notified whenever I upload. Crush the like button as well. Because, you know, helps out with the algorithm, but also, you know, helps me out by letting me know that you're enjoying what you see here. And with any requests, get the links down below in the comment section. And I will add them to that. Almighty, the Holy, Watch Later playlist. Thank you all ever so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. My name is Just Mol. See you later. God bless, take care, and peace.